is Black Culture Court TV, where you can get a black slap if you disrespect the culture. I am the presiding judge, Essence, and I have a case to determine if Nicole Parker should receive a black slap for saying
I wish she missed being single. That he was my boyfriend again. I don't necessarily want to be single. The single life. I miss the text messages for no reason. I miss the coming up from behind me when I'm scrambling eggs and just kissing me on the back of the neck. Like,
I still do that, Mars. I still do that.
Okay.
You know, I'm being
general
here, but yes. I'm just saying that the
challenge. There's a difference. There's definitely a difference.
Now, let's just talk about this. First of all, we have never heard anything negative regarding their marriage. We know that people have problems in their marriage. Of course, we know this. But when it starts being aired out in the public, then that's when it becomes everybody's problem. Now, Nicole, what if Boris would have said that? Talk to Boris about it. Because once hoes like me find out that there's a hole in your marriage, oh, Nicole, you don't want the smoke. Because I heard that Boris likes with my smile. And I heard that he likes women with gaps. So, Nicole, what I need to tell you is, if you and Boris has an issue, keep it between you and him. Because what if Boris would have said that he wished he was single? Then what would you have done? Oh yeah, all hell would have broken loose. Now, Nicole, what I suggest you do is talk to your husband. You know, when you've been married for that long, sometimes it's a little difficult. It's a little difficult to kind of, you know, be romantic because you know what you got. You know what they say. There's nothing newer than new pussy.
Y'all know as well as I do, ain't nothing better than some pussy except some new pussy.
Hey, you got a point there, dog.
Right, this could be a good conversation because now, First it was Aisha Curry, and now it's you. Now neither one of your husbands said anything like this, like made us to think that, oh, maybe there's something going on in your marriage. But the females tend to just bring it out, like they have the right. Now I'm going to drink this tequila. I'm not going to spill the tea. I'm going to spill the tequila. Get me in the mood. Now, what I'm going to do is maybe give you and Aisha some tips on what you can do to spice up your sex life. But I don't know, because once you've been married to someone from 10 to 15 years, you know everything they can do. It becomes monotonous. Have a little wine, right? And then either you get on top of him, or he turns you over. And it's the same routine, and it's over in 5 minutes. Nicole, I want to give you and Aisha some advice on what to do in the bedroom. Because let's face it, after you've been together for 10 to 15 years, you've seen it all. You've done it all. He has seen your vajayjay inside and out. You've seen his pecker inside and out. So what can you do that's new? The only advice I can give you is you two get in the bed, look at Pornhub, and just masturbate. That's it. Make yourself happy.